And the thing that is so disgusting about what Batista did to Ric Flair a couple of weeks ago is the fact that Flair, in many ways, was a mentor to this man. They were tag team champions together. Batista, his career path can be given to the mentorship of Ric Flair. Batista rolling deep tonight. Personal security making their way out.
Probably a smart move after how fired up Triple H was last week.
Batista's a Hollywood megastar right now, protecting his own investment.
You just gonna stand up there looking like a nose ring model, or you gonna come to the ring like I asked you to and face me like a man?
Your biggest mistake, always underestimating me. See, we're gonna do this on my terms. I'm in control here, and you're gonna give me what I want. You know what it is, give me what I want.
I'm not gonna give you a damn thing, Dave. Why should I? How many times have you quit this company? How many times have you quit and walked away, Dave? And I'm supposed to hand you stuff? You're entitled? Why? Because you're a big Hollywood movie star now? Do you come back here and demand whatever you want? I'm not giving you anything. So I guess that leaves me to the next option. Since you're too big of a coward to walk down here and face me like a man, then we'll do it my way. I'll step out of this ring. I'll walk up that ramp. I will tear my way through the Guardians of the Independence scene or whatever they are. And I will beat your ass on that stage.
No, no, we are not doing this your way. You know why I quit? Because I wanted to get as far away from you as I could. Always holding me down, talking down to me, looking down on me, shutting me out. That's all you're doing. That's all you're doing now. You know what I want. I've been asking for it for years. You're gonna give me what I want, or I'm gonna continue to hurt people you love.
I'm not giving you a damn thing, Dave. I am not giving you a damn thing except the beating you deserve. Now be a man, get in this ring, face me like a man.
It's killing you. Look at you.
Get in this ring!
I know you. I see it. It's killing you. It's tearing you apart. You want to hurt me so bad, you can't stand it, but you won't give it to me. Because you're not in control. Give me what I want. Give me what I want.
I am gonna give you the beating you deserve, Dave, and nothing more.
No, that's not what I want. I want you at WrestleMania. Give it to me.
You want me at Mania? Is that what this is about? You're beating up a 70-year-old man. You are hiding behind securities. This is what you've become because you want me at WrestleMania? Is that what you want?
Give it to me. Give me what I want.
You want me at WrestleMania?
Give me what I want.
You're on.
That's all I've ever wanted. That one last match. To end my career on my terms. And that one last match to end your career on my terms.
You had better find whatever little scrap is left of the animal, and you better hope there's some. Because when we get to Mania, it might be on your terms, but the match will be on mine. Bring everything you have, because there will be no rules, no restrictions to what I do, no law. There will be no holds barred.